That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
I think we found something. Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on, let's do it.
Come on, kids, go! Alright, there we go. Alright, you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. Check this side out.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
There's no way to reach that.
Whoa. It's jammed.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Yeah!
Still in one piece. Go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
To get a move on. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now. What's up with this? What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Combo. Take down.
Yeah.
Same with the close ups.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna, you know, stand there.
Oh, okay. Did you see that?
Let's keep it down, bud.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
Whoa! Sounds like a spaceship. Or, I don't know what I think the spaceship is all like. What? You hear that? Infected.
Shh, shh. Quiet.
People.
See, now there was a clicker that had been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Thank you.
I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Ugh!
Move it!
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Sam! Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe we can push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through it!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us started.
Well, hurry up then. All
right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but
we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I...
Yeah.
pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You didn't get along, though.
Yeah, well, now I'm his boss anymore. Isn't that right, Joel?
Stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel?
Do just fine. Yeah, ceiling's falling apart. Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Right.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah. Okay. All
right, I'll go first.
Oh. Damn it.
All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky.
Down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey, be careful.
there you are! Behind the house!
Guys.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam!
Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on. Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Man, I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up. part about it all. Explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Carly, gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Thank you. county. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go.
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. Are you gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, with or without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
Whoa, what's that?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
Let's do that.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we? The other one up, we'll make it across.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Oh, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork. Thank you.
I know, I am too.
All right, let's go see some food.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
If I start, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.